What's up, YouTube? I am back with another banger for y'all. Today's vid, we're actually going to be reacting to Central C and Dave Sprinter, the official music video. I heard that this is probably one of the biggest UK collabs to ever happen this year. I actually didn't know about Dave, but when I saw a picture of Dave, it rang a bell that he was actually in Top Boy on Netflix. I didn't know he was an artist like that. It's not until one of my mans told me he's like the Drake of UK drill. So, we're about to hop into this vid. We're going to see what it's about. We're going to see if it's a banger or not. But without further ado, let's get into this vid.
The man them too inconsiderate, 5-star hotel smoking cigarette, mixing codeine up with a Finnegan. She got thick but she wanna get thin again, drinking apple cider vinegar, wearing skim cause she wanna be Kim and them.
What? Hold on. You made a Kim Kardashian reference?
Cause she wanna be Kim and them. Drinking apple cider vinegar, wearing skim cause she wanna be Kim and them.
She wanna be drinking apple cider vinegar. She wanna wear skims. She wanna be kinning them. Not gonna lie, that's a bar. That's a catchy bar. A lot of that probably floated over a lot of people's head. Not gonna lie.
Right. I know they are bad. Stop acting innocent. We ain't got generational wealth. It's only a year that I've had these millions. My whip could have been in a Tokyo drift car. It's fast and furious. I went from the Toyota Yaris to Urus. They had their chance, but blew it. Now this gal want me and her uterus, fuck it, I'm rich, let's do it.
Take a look at these diamonds, wrong as a life for squinting, can't just stare. With bae through thick and thin, she already fixed, so I'm halfway there. Brown and bad, could've changed my mind, I was halfway there. 100 meters, I just put 9 gal in a sprinter.
100 eaters, it won't fit in one SUV, nah. SOS, somebody rescue me, I got too many, all I got, they could last me the next 2 weeks. Alright, let's send the address through, please.
SUV, the outside white, the inside brown like Michael Jack. More time, man, Bella line and trap.
The SUV, outside white, the inside black like Michael Jack. Because, you know, Michael Jackson was born black. And then when he died, he was kind of whitish. I was a clever boy, I ain't gonna lie.
Spend like I don't even like my stack. Pistol came on an Irish ferry, let go and it sound like a tap dance. The way that I ball, no yellow, the ref have to give me a black card. Who did what we're doing with rap? Man couldn't sell out his show after all them years of doing a cat. Sprinter, 2 gal in a van, inter. 2 man in Milan, heard one of my things dating. P Diddy need 20% or whatever she bags. Outside, my head in my hands.
I told her my name is Sim. She said no, the one on your birth certificate. Your boyfriend ran from that diamond test.
I'm not gonna lie, the trajectory that Central C is on right now, he is going to be, like, if he's not already, the face of UK drill. Like, he's gonna take over that mantle from Dave being, like, the Drake of UK drill. Because he's been making really good music for these past few years, and he's only going up.
Cause they weren't legitimate, nah. She Turkish Cypriot, but her car's Brazilian, I want her. Bro, what's her affiliate? I'm cheap.
Hold on. He has baddies in here. Hold on.
My hands.
I told her my name is Sim. She said no, the one on your birth certificate.
W? We're gonna see if these are W girls or L girls. This one? W.
Boyfriend ran from that.
W?
Diamond Tesco, they want.
W?
Not legitimate, nah. She Turkish Cypriot. But her car's Brazilian.
W. He got the melanin queens in there, bro.
I want her. My bro wants her affiliate. I'm cheap. Still hit a chick like, yo, can I borrow your Netflix? She a feminist. She think I'm sexist. Twisting my words. I think she dyslexic. Give me my space. I'm intergalactic. Before I give you my Insta password, I'll give you the pin to my Amex.
Before I give you my password to my Insta, I'm gonna give you the pin to my Amex. Me personally, I wouldn't do that. I wouldn't do either one, because you know, you never know what y'all females may want to sabotage my Insta. Y'all may want to take all my bread out of my Amex. But you know, he got money to spend, so he's a little different.
alright. This ain't stainless steel, it's platinum. Dinner table, I got manners. T-shirt tucked in, napkin. Still loading, that's the caption. I've only amounted a minimal fraction. Eat good, I got indigestion. There's snow in my hood, no aspirin. Can't get rid of my pain with aspirin. Dave just came in an Aston, I'm making that Maybach music. They're trying to insult my intelligence. Sometimes I may act.
Ooh, now run this back.
Only amounted a. Before I give you my Insta password, I'll give you the pin to my Amex. Alright. This ain't stainless steel, it's platinum. Dinner table, I got manners. T-shirt tucked in, napkin. Still loading, that's the caption. I've only amounted a minimal fraction. Eat good, I got indigestion. There's snow in my hood, no aspirin. Can't get rid of my pain with aspirin. Dave just came in an Aston, I'm making that Maybach music. They're trying to insult my intelligence. Sometimes I may act stupid. I never went uni, I've been on a campus selling cocaine to students.
For y'all don't know, uni is and like overseas is like the highest level of like high school. So like uni is like, it's not like your typical high school in the United States. It's like only the select kids can go to that school. Like you have to pass a series of tests to be able to get into that school. And it's mostly rich people that go there, that have money. So when he says selling cocaine to students, they're the only ones that can afford that because they have money.
If bro let the drumstick beat, then something gon' leak. We ain't playing exclusives.
Take a look at these diamonds, wrong as a life for squinting. Can't just stare. We're bae through thick and thin. She already fixed, so I'm halfway there. Brown and bad, could have changed.
W. Look at the selection. Nah, they W selection. I ain't gonna lie. W. Dave, since we're C's, I applaud ya.
My mind, I was halfway there. 100 meters. I just put 9 gal in a sprinter.
100 eaters. It won't fit in one SUV. Nah. SOS. Somebody rescue me. I got too many. I got. They could last me the next 2 weeks. Alright. Let's send the address through, please.
Fire for a wife, beat. I can't rock with that. I ain't wearing a vest. Man, have to send her therapy. She got an E-cup bra. A lot on her chest. I'm in Jamaica, Orica best. Hit a lick when cash come.
Shout out to the motherland, big Jamaica, you know. My yard money, you know, heart.
Converters that don't work, it's porno chess. I'm doing more and talking less. I love chilling with broke bitches, man. Book one flight and they're all impressed. I'm in the.
Nah, bro, there's no way he said that, bro. Son is jacking. He love chilling with broke bitches because he buys them one flight and they impress. Nah, that's crazy. I go.
G63, the car hugged me like a friend through twists and turns. Man, living for Nyash and dying for Nyash is fucked. Don't know which one's worse. I'm fucked. Bags in his and hers. What's hers is hers. What's mine is two. Heard that girl was a gold digger. It can't be true. She dated you. AP baby blue. Papers pink. I probably hate me too. You.
That watch is tough. That's AP.
Can't be true. She dated you. AP baby.
Nah, that watch is blue. Tough. These, yo, these, they really tapped in, bro. They got money. Yo, like, their money is stupid.
Papers pink, I probably hate me too. You ever spent six figures and stared at Baylor? Like, look what you made me do. Yeah. Right. Started with a queue, didn't wait in line. Weird, I'm asking my Blasian one. Why you so focused on your Asian side? I know that the Jack boys pray that they get to the clubs and Dave's inside.
I'm definitely going to start this. Nah, this song, it's a banger, I ain't gonna lie. It's a banger. This really made me want to listen to more Dave. Because I genuinely did not know he's like known for music more than acting. I just known him as an actor. But I'm definitely going to tap in with him. But I hope y'all enjoyed this vid. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And make sure you follow me on Instagram at NateSue. But without further ado, I'm out. See y'all in the next vid.